Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stand. This is the lineup we've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
So we're up and running. Forward it goes. Out to the right, gets into a dangerous position.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
That's offside. Yes, it is. It's early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Looking for space out wide.
Well, both sides have actually looked poor going forward. We've hardly seen anything meaningful yet.
This is promising. Plays it out to the flank. massive leap.
Oh, just needed a better contact.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
A clever pass. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. He's tried one. Decent enough try. It's up to head it!
And oh, he's got that completely wrong.
Goal now would certainly liven things up. Tries to get it forward quickly.
A buccaneering run from the defender. Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Plenty waiting in the middle.
There's the delivery.
That's a hit!
And he's lifted it over.
Hoists it forward.
He's got options out wide.
Time to deliver. Reached half time.
So another team has broken through.
It's certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. So your views on the first half. And we're off again.
Thailand can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Just brushed off the ball there. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Time for a change in personnel. It's quite a run he's making here. Aimed in towards the centre. Well, into the second half, and it's still goalless. And it's played forward. Fired deep towards the back post. That's been won straight back. Ball is over the line. Ball's out once more. That's not the ball he wanted. It's gone out for a throw-in. Gets it back. Could try cutting inside here. Has a hit! And for a moment, time stood still. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Gone in the second half.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Coached through there.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing.
Hits one! Played it short. Puts him into the middle. And that's not going to find its target. And that's a throw. Chance to shoot!
Thailand showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Played down the flank. So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. Can't get the better of his opposite number. tries to get it forward quickly, and helps available out wide. In with a header! This could fall anywhere! And that has been clubbed away. Swung over into the middle. Has a pop! Forward it goes. And that's it. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. And after all of that, Jim...